Okay, so I'm cutting my last groove in the side for the drawers, and this is all the sawdust that I've got down here from, well, I've got 18 slots that I've cut, and that's removing a lot of material. That's over an inch wide and 3/8 of an inch deep. So that's a lot of material. But I just wanted to show you this final one. So if you get your dust collector hooked up right, so there's my stand, you know, the stand that I made. I just put a longer pipe in so it would reach up there for my Venturi. That's my articulating stand. I've showed that in many of my other videos. But I just want you to watch and see that dust just race down that chute there. So between the Festool vac sucking off the top and then the dust collector, you can really manage manage your dust in a pretty simple way. So here, check this out. Let me get going here.